Hi guys, welcome to today's video. So last time I did a video, I asked if anybody wanted me to do a nursery tour, and so many people said yes. So I thought that I'd quickly film it for you now because I have no idea when this baby's gonna arrive. Little bump update for anybody who's interested. It looks like I'm carrying a watermelon. I feel very heavy and they have dropped quite a bit. So yeah, honestly it could be like any time from now, but it also could be like 2 or 3 weeks away. Like, who knows? They're gonna come when they want to. But in the meantime, I will show you around the room, show you a couple of clothes and things that I love, and hopefully you find this interesting. I picked up this fiddle leaf from Palmer's. And the little basket is from Kmart. There's a few baskets like this one around the room. There's this one, that one, and these ones over here underneath the change table. These are all from Trade Aid, and they're all the same like weave style. I just wanted them to all match. So this one is the little toy basket. Got a few goodies and things in there. And then the rug is from Indie Home, and the little Moroccan puff I got off Once It. Then we have our cot. We decided not to go with a really expensive option because we just didn't know, we just kind of couldn't justify it, to be honest. So this one's from IKEA. I will leave a link down below to the shop that we got it from. But I really love the finish of it. As you can see, I love me some natural vibes. And I really am into this IKEA cot. We've currently got it at this height, but we can actually lower it. The only thing is that you have to totally undo it to lower it. And the bed sheet that I've currently got in here at the moment is from Farmers, and it's just a beautiful cotton jersey one. A couple of little toys in the corner. This one's from my mum. It's a little deer because we've been calling the baby Baby Bambi. This is a jelly cat because I wanted a dog one that was kind of similar to Oki, even though they don't have a black dog, but that's cute. And then our little Sophie the giraffe from Farmers. We have a Moses basket, which a couple of my friends very kindly bought us. This one's from Nature Baby, and it's got the beautiful wool mattress insert as well. I'm going to have to be careful with that one because I feel like Oki is going to love it. And then on the wall, we have these super adorable little animal heads, which I picked up from Adair's. So we've got the zebra, the giraffe, and the lion. And I think there's also a unicorn one as well, but because we don't know what we're having, we wanted to keep it as gender neutral as possible. And then these cushions are also from Adair's as well. So they're really cute, and these were recently on sale, so they may still be available. Yeah. In terms of the side table, that's an old piece that belongs to Mark. We've got a little night light that you just kind of tap and it changes color and turns off. Orchid and some artwork. And then we've got this cute little night light up here as well, which my friends Caitlin and Taylor got me. It's from Nature Baby. The change table is from Nature Baby. We didn't buy it brand new, we got it off friends, and I'm just currently keeping the sheepskin up here for now, but that's what it looks like. And of course, I've already said we got the baskets from Trade Aid. And then this is going to serve as our little laundry basket as well, so that's super cute. I don't know if these things are interesting, but in terms of like baby products, everything I've got is pretty much from this brand, Frankly Eco. Obviously, baby hasn't arrived yet, so I haven't tried them yet, but they are all vegan, really gentle, natural, beautiful ingredients. So it's baby wash, baby bum cream, and the moisturizer as well. So yeah, it's started by two Australian mums. Maybe they might be sisters, but you can see like that they are all, it focuses, ethically sourced, vegan, cruelty free, Australian made and owned, and they've got no nasties. And then in terms of nappies, we're going to try the Little and Brave compostable ones, but we've also got some Raskin and Friends newborn size just for when we start, because
I don't think I want to be trying compostable nappies for the first week. Like, let's just like get into a bit of a routine, feel comfortable, kind of get to know baby, and then we can start braving, no pun intended, the compostables, which are kind of like a nice in between, for, you know, they're not disposable but they're not cloth, and they pick up the nappies and the wipes and everything and compost them at their facilities. And you can see we've got some of like the bags and stuff there, little temperature for the bath and for the room, and then also from our antenatal classes we have some samples and things. Of course, my trusty nursing pads, which I've been using for weeks now. You might recognize this mirror. We have the same one in our bedroom, and this is from St. Clement's. I'm absolutely obsessed with this mirror. It is so good. They're expensive, but they're so worth it. It is huge. And also quickly on the wall are these beautiful prints from Sunday Lane. So Mark's an Aquarius. I'm a Pisces. We got he is Aquarius, she is Pisces, and then To the Morning Sun, which is for the baby. So those are really cute. I just picked them up online, and I will leave a link to them below if you are interested. But if I come up here and you pause, you can hopefully read it. It's really cute. Then over here we have this cute little bookshelf from IKEA. So it's really thin, it doesn't fit heaps, but it's just, you know, kind of fits the vibe. It's the same material as the cot, material, wood, you know what I mean. And then I am absolutely obsessed with this beautiful little rainbow, which our friends Kat and Ian got for us, and so that's hanging here. And then we have the cupboard. So this is our current cupboard situation. It's never cute, that's why it's closed. We've just got some essentials in these drawers. These drawers I picked up off Trade Me, and then we got these handles, I think when we were in Byron Bay, but yeah, there's a mix of things in here. Like, I've got the Haka breast pump, this cute little height chart, which we'll put up once baby is tall enough, some bibs, just stuff like that, endless amounts of swaddles. These are my two swaddle drawers. I think I've calculated in total that I have like 18 swaddles. And yes, I've put them in color order as well. So yeah, if you're interested in knowing where any of these are specifically from, just let me know and I will come back to you. So it's a mix of like muslin, merino and cotton. Down here we have our Solly baby wraps. So those are like our little sling wraps. We've got a few options there. And then down here, oh, he's going to bark at something. Down here we just have like our bath towels and some more cot sheets and stuff like that. Got a few blankets up here. This is one that was Mark's when he was baby, so cute. This one's from Farmers, this one's from Farmers. This one's from my auntie. I think it's from the Bay Tree in Remuera. And this is a brand called Ghazi in May, which has these really cute palm prints on it. And it kind of has like that playmat almost texture. And then these are all of the clothes. So obviously we have a lot that's, well, not a lot, but we have a few outfits packed in the hospital bag already. And then I've just put them all in size order. Everything's all washed and ready to go. This is one of my favorite pieces. It's like a little onesie from Riley and Crew. Of course, love the Jamie K ones as well, because we don't know what we're having. Everything's kind of like neutral, so we've just got the milk and the navy color there. This is a really beautiful little brand as well called Little Row. It's from Australia, and I'm really hoping that baby will be able to wear this. It's cotton, so it's really light, but I got it in 0 to 3 month and I don't know if it's gonna be hot enough for them to wear it, but all things that you learn. Of course, just got some basic stuff from like H&M. And this is really cute. This is a little newborn zip up onesie from Pumpkin Patch, which is now available from Easy Buy. And I've actually got a matching beanie to go with that as well. So that's super cute. And then I'm totally obsessed with this brand as well. This is a brand called Two Tykes, and it's from Australia. So that's 3 to 6 month size, all 100% cotton. And I just love how beautiful their prints are. Some really cute little vintage overalls that are like old vintage Gap that I got. And then this super cute little Jamie K cardigan as well. But yeah, those are just a few of my favorite. Oh, I've got so many favorite pieces, but kind of haven't gone too crazy, I don't think. I feel like I see people with so many clothes for their babies, but because we don't know what we're having, we kind of want to wait until we buy things that are more gender specific. So that's kind of it. I hope you guys found it reasonably interesting. I will link everything that we bought in the description box below, so if you want it, you can find it really easily. And then I will also try to do what's in my hospital bag before I have this baby as well. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.